In New Orleans, locals have learned not to think twice about every unexplainable detail. Otherwise, they go mad. But sometimes magic finds us, no matter how hard we try to ignore it.